the lead in project for design of GHATAK and development of critical advanced technologies for GHATAK and AMCA is sanctioned for Rs.231.00 crores on 13 May 2016. Major technologies to be developed under this lead-in project are broadly classified under five technological categories. A. Model-based systems engineering MBSE. B. Autonomous flight control technology. C. Aerodynamics and propulsion technologies. D. Stealth computations, measurements, structures and materials. E. Technologies for GHATAK systems focused advanced design tools for multidisciplinary optimization. MVO using HPC computing infrastructure will be developed for flying wing configuration improvement studies. Levels of flight autonomy will be increased through testing of ATOL and FADS on LCA and scale autonomous flight demonstration of GHATAK. Through 1/6 TH scale flight model of GHATAK, technologies like control law for flying wing, fluidic thrust vectoring and stealth materials will be tested and evaluated in a cost-effective way. TRLs of critical advanced technologies like conformal antenna, SAR, GEO/IR, FADS shall be improved and adapted for GHATAK. Full-scale GHATAK RCS model will be tested at Orange facility to evaluate RCS hotspots and to enable RCS reduction. Weapon release studies and deployment mechanism would be studied using high-fidelity unsteady CFD modeling of URANs. Effective ejector-based cooling mechanism for embedded high aspect ratio nozzle will be combined with ECS cooling requirements along with compact heat exchangers. Several advanced technology proposals for GHATAK and AMCA from DRDO Labs is received and reviewed. First review meeting for 16 advanced technology proposals received from DRDO is completed on 12th and 13th of July, 2016. Based on this review, suggestion for modifications of these proposals has been made. Preliminary cost has been estimated by an ADA internal cost committee and a preliminary draft CCS proposal report is prepared based on this cost estimates for possible submission later. GDRE had submitted a draft CCS proposal for a dry engine for the GHATAK along with in principle approval of GHATAK program to ADA. After clearance from MOB and MOF, draft was submitted by GDRE to the PMO. A high-level committee was set up under chairmanship of Dr. Archidambaram PSA Tuboy with Dr. V. K. Saraswap members, Nidhi Ayabog and Dr. K. Rabhakrishnan, former chairman ISRO, as members. The committee has submitted its report to the PMO. The committee endorsed the confidence in the GHATAK aircraft development by ADA based on the design capability assimilated in ADA in developing the light combat aircraft LCA being utilized for configuration finalization for GHATAK aircraft. 12.4 Recommendations of the committee. The UCAV aircraft and engine technology is highly classified and is unlikely that any country would share this technology with India. Hence it is inescapable requirement to develop an Indian UCAV and its engine considering the future combat warfare scenario. The development of an unmanned combat aircraft is a national imperative toward self-reliance in aerospace technologies. The committee strongly recommended the sanction of the project that was the earliest to be at par with other developed countries. The committee also submitted the work share allocation for executing the GHATAK aircraft program with program office and prime responsibility with ADA, and indicated response.